Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. Now you need to install a patch, Maria Database and PHP. To install a patch, run the following command. To install Maria Database, run the next command. Secure the Maria Database with the following command. Follow the prompts to set the root password and unchange security. Next, install PHP and required extension by running the next command. Once installation is completed, create a database for RoundCube. Log in to Maria Database shell. After that, create the database and user. Also, grant L privileges to this user, flush privileges and exit from the shell. Next, download and install RoundCube. First, navigate to next directory and download RoundCube by running the next command. Extract the archive by running the following commands. Set the correct permission with the next commands. Once it completed, configure RoundCube. Navigate to RoundCube directory. Copy the sample configuration file. Next, edit this file to set the database credential. Update the next line. The next step is to configure a patch. Create a new patch configuration file with the following command. Add the following configuration. Now enable the site and restart the patch. Next, initialize the RoundCube database. Run the database in the initialization script with the next command. Lastly, you need to open your web browser and navigate to your domain name or IP address. You can now log in to RoundCube using your mail server credentials. That's it. If you have any questions, please leave them in comments.